19 lives lost. 1 year later, what we have learned and how the families and the sole survivor are moving forward. Katie and Steve live in Prescott. Yarnell, 1 year later. Monday starting at 4 on ABC 15.